Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Coding with Kabeer. In this video, it's the second last video of the fly killer. So the final project which we will do is something like this. We will always have location. So today we are doing the beat come from a random location. It will just come, go down, and you just have and the bee won't come, so you have to reset it. But in the next we do all of it. We can just raise it. So we will get control, go to control, get two if loops, one and the and in the other, go to walls. We will get a mouse pressed over sprite, and the sprite wouldn't be anything, it would be our B. Then we will go to sprites and we will scroll down a little bit. So here is sprite pause option, so we will put it in here. And it would be B. So now we will go and get sprite is touching the target. So now the sprite is nothing but our bat. Touches the target is at our B. And then we will go to the top. And you can see B velocity, sprite velocity X and Y. So the sprite would be B. And B velocity X is 10 and B velocity Y is 0. It goes back. So this was literally all for today's video.